this training I'm going to show you how to use the round function. The round function rounds a number to a specified number of digits. In here we want to round the value to zero decimal places. The other one, minus 3, 2, minus 2, 1, 3, and minus 1. Here's the round function. For parentheses, number, or value, we enter. And our decimal places. So when close parentheses, enter. 205.55, the rounding value is going to be 206 by 0 decimal places. We copy the formula to the next cells and we get the rounding values for all the numbers with our specified decimal places. Thank you.